Good morning, children. Sairam, how are you all? Thank you. I'm fine. You're ready for today's session? Yes, all are happy? Very happy to see you. Yes, happy? Yes, children? That's good. You know what we are going to learn today? You all will like it. You know what is that? Alphabet. Alpha means what? Alphabet means what? A, B, C, D. Yes, we are going to learn alphabet. Which alphabet we learned previously? Small L. Remember? That's nice. Lily. Yes, very sweet. You practiced? Yes? So sweet of you. I know all my children are very smart. Okay, so today we are going to learn. Yes, shall we revise it once? Yes, now you're going to sing the rhyme with me. You remember that? Good, ready? Start. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my A, B, C. Next time won't you sing with me? Good. Good. Clap, clap, clap. Nicely. Clap yourself. So smart. Yes, children. Only one alphabet is in other color. Correct? Why? Can you see that? Yes, I. Capital I is in yellow color. All the other alphabets are in white color. So smart. Why it is in yellow color? Shall we remove that and see? Yes. What is we have removed? Capital I. This is capital I. And what is next to that? Small I. What is that? Small I. Got it? What is that? Small I. How it will be? Standing line dot. What is that? Small I. Shall we remove this now? Good. What is this? Small I. You know who is he? He is Ishan. Who is he? Ishan. Yes. Wow. What is this? Ishan wants to go to igloo. What is this? Igloo. Ishan loves to go to igloo. You know, Ishan loves to play ice skating. Ishan loves to play ice skating. Very nice it is, na? Ice skate? Yes? Yes, you can play ice skating only in the ice, not on the normal. Okay? How many of you like this? Even I want to have. How many of you like this? Yes, yes. What is this? Ice cream. What is this? Ice cream. Tell with me. Ice cream. So sweet. So what is Ishan? Loves to stay in igloo. Loves to play ice skating. And I for ice cream. So nice. Good. Very nice. Okay. So I for ice cream. What are all other words we have? I for ink. What is this? Ink. I for ink. Got it? I for ink. I for insects. Yoshupa, we don't want. Huh? We don't want. We have you seen these insects? Where? Yes, when the place is dirty, you can see insects at the corner on the of the walls, corner of the tiles. Very rarely. We are clean and tidy, na? So we don't have insects. That's sweet. I for insects. I for chill, cool. What is this? Ice cubes. I for ice cubes. Have seen ice cubes? Mama used to keep it in the fridge during summer. Yes, na? Ice cubes. I for ice cubes. Ah, yes. What is this? I for iron box. I for iron box. What mama and papa will do with this? Can make our dress neatly. Yes? Neatly. How? Neatly. After mama will be ironing our uniform, na? While we come to school, mama will be ironing our uniform, which is what? Iron box. I for iron box. Oh, what is this? I for injection. Oh, I for injection. Why you're so sad after seeing injection? Don't get scared. This is for our safety. Yes, mama used to take to hospital during vaccine. That injection, it is safety for us. Okay, so don't get scared or don't cry for injection. Okay, children. Okay, smile. I don't want my children to cry for injection. You are very smart children. Don't cry. Don't have sad face. Have smiling always. That's good. I for injection. So what is this letter? Small I. What is this? Small I. What is this? Small I. Ready? Got it? So what the letter we are going to learn? Small I. That's nice. Okay, we are ready to write now. Ready? Yes. Shall we? Yes? Yes. I am ready now. Shall we start? Shall we start? Yes. We are going to write small I. How it will be? Standing line dot. What is this? Small I. We'll write one more time. Yes. Standing line dot. Is this correct? No, it should be there. Yes. Standing line dot. Standing line dot. Standing line dot. What is this? Small I. I should be in between the two blue lines. Okay, this is small I. Yes. Got it, children? I'm not hearing. Say yes, teacher. I'm not hearing. Say loudly. Thank you. That's good. Okay. So revise the portions, whatever you have done till now. Okay. See you soon, children. Bye-bye. Take care. Bye.